Tucson police are asking for any information about the homicide of Aidan Lopes. It happened on August 17th near Escalante and Culp Road. Police are now offering a $2,500 reward in the case. If you have any information, you're asked to call 911 or 88 Crime.